નમસ્કાર વિદ્યાર્થી મિત્રો, તમારું હાર્દિક સ્વાગત છે એજ્યુકેશન ઇન ગુજરાતી ચેનલ પર. આજનો આપણો ટોપિક છે ધોરણ 10 વિષય ઇંગ્લિશ, તેમજ એ પોએમ 4 વનીલા ટ્વાઇલાઇટ એટલે કે સુગંધી સંધ્યા. રીડ ધ લાઇન્સ ઓફ ધ પોએમ એન્ડ આન્સર ધ ક્વેશ્ચન્સ. 1. The stars leans down to kiss you, and I lie awake and miss you. Pure me a heavy dust of autophage, because I dust off safely and soundly, but I will miss you, your arms around me. Question 1. At wet time of the day is the poet singing vanilla vanilla twilight. Answer. The poet is singing Vanilla Twilight in the evening. Question 2. What lures down a kiss the poet's beloved? The star lay down to kiss the poet's beloved. Question 3. Why is the poet awake? The poet is awake because he is missing his beloved. Question 4. Why does the poet vent his beloved to pure a heavy dust of autophage on him? Answer. The pure went his beloved to pure a heavy dust of autophage on him. Question 5. What will the poet miss? The poet will miss his beloved's arms around him. 6. What is the antonym of the word light? Heavy. Question 7. What is the antonym of the word asleep? Awake. Question 1. What does the poet wish? The poet wishes that his beloved was with him. Question 2. Which lines show that the poet misses his beloved? I will watch the night turn light blue, but it's not the same without you. Question 3. Why is the night not the same as before for the poet? The night is not the same as before for the poet because his beloved is not with him. Question 4. Write the rhyming word in the poem. Her dear blue you. Question 1. I look at my hands and feel sad. Why? The poet will look at his hands and feel sad because he want to hold his beloved's hand. 2. According to the poet is not so bad. According to the poet, silence is not too bad. Question 3. For now long has the poet been awake. The poet has been awake for 2 days. What is the synonym of the word cloud? Silence. Question 5. Which word in the poem means rest? Repose. Question 6. Write the remaining words in the poem. Bed, set, wait, days. Question 1. What will the poet do all night? The poet will saloon the front porch all night and think of this beloved. Question 2. What happens when the poet thinks of his beloved? When the poet thinks of his beloved, he does not feel lonely. Question 3. How often does the poet think of his beloved? The poet thinks of his beloved as many things he blinds. Question 4. What is the synonym of the word dry? Granger. What is the synonym of the word scotted? Drenched. Question 1. Which line show that the poet will always think of his beloved? Answer. And I will forget the world that I know, but one swear, one won't forget you. 2. What will the poet do if his voice cloud reach back to the past? Answer. 1. The poet's voice cloud reach back to the past, he vowed whisper in his beloved's ear. Question 3. Write the rhyming words in the poem. Break the letter. Now you. L. Ear. Unhead. Question 4. What is the synonym of the word remember? Forget. What is the synonym of the word lie? Heavy. Which word in the poem means promise? Swear. Which word in the poem means to speak softly? Whisper.